survived. His eyes blazed like scarlet coals. He was